If Tuomas hadn't become a musician, he would probably have become a biologist. At his brother's wedding, he decided to dress up as a Scotsman with a kilt and a sword. He once fainted during a blind date. Tuomas was born on Christmas Day. When Tuomas was young, he was really into tennis. He competed in many competitions and won several trophies.